As I looked at this interview, I was taken aback by Keith Powers because he seemed so disconnected during the interview he did with Gabrielle Union on their movie, The Perfect Find. And I just zoomed in on him and I was wondering, like, what's going on, Keith Powers? Are you okay?